Hello, comrades. Welcome to my playthrough for Metro Exodus. My name is Artyom. Привет, братва. So today we're gonna go and take care of these lunatics, shall we? Эти лунатики, плохие ребята. Okay, let's go. Whoop. I want to do that guy the sneaky picky type. What? Where did he go? There he is. Let's go take him out. Nice and easy. Is that a shotgun he has? Oops, I clicked the wrong button. Bye bye. Ooh, modifications. Nice. God bless you too. Hold on. Hey, I can't use my backpack here? Or it's not working? Interesting. Whoops. Okay, I guess I can't do the craft right now. Okay, first let's go sneak into upstairs and see if there's any good precious loot, you know? By the way, if you'd like to join my journey in fully, don't forget to subscribe. And Artyom will teach you how to live this life and survive in these lands. We have one more bad guy here. Bye bye. Good night. Oops, my friend fell down. But he dropped the AK. No, why? This is not good. Lol. Poor little man. This reminds me of Fallout 76. Just kidding. This game is way better. In terms of graphics and other stuff as well. What do we have? Where are we? Oh, okay. I understand where we are now.
I think there's something. Look, down there.
What's that? It's nothing.
What is this?
Bye bye. Ooh. Take the modifications, of course. Oh, it's a shotgun! This is a shotgun, my friends. Maybe I should consider taking the shotgun. No, this is way better. Or maybe instead of Kalashnikov we take shotgun, huh? What do you think? I think it's a good idea. Let's take the shotgun. No, 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 no. Yes, yes, yes. No, yes. No, no, I don't know. Crap. But shotgun I think is best option for big beasts, yes? I think so too. This pistol junk is just too much ammo wasting. Okay, let's take. And take all the modifications with it. Too bad I took unmodified the shotgun, it would have been better now. I guess then we're gonna have to play with this baby right here, yes? This was a big mistake. Have 11 ammo here, little bit of ammo here.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Imagine things. Where is he? Hello, my friend. Have you seen the hair? Hi, my friend. Oh, yes. Now we have a modified shot. Oops! There we go.
So, did you see him or not? I don't get it.
Bother me! What do you care if I saw him? There was a heretic in the church, but a sin! prayers away, and you are distracting us.
I'm sorry. We were just looking for him, and we... forget it.
Go then. Do whatever you do.
Whoops.
Looks like there is someone standing. Fish protect us.
Did he say fish protect us?
There is someone there, right?
Crap. Ouch! Crap! Oh my god! I don't have medkit. Oh my god, I'm an idiot! I'm gonna die. Crap! Idiot! Долбанный идиот! Это просто жесть. О май год. Боже мой. Why I cannot access my... Maybe I forgot the hotkey for the... Keyboard, inventory, backpack, hold. Oh, there you go. I told you I was being idiot. Okay, let's see what we have here. Better stability, good. Yes, install this baby right here, thank you. Okay, good. What do we have here? Better firing. Whoops, I forgot I need a medkit. I'll just craft one. We're saving the... You know, it's better to have one with you all the time, just in case. Okay, now we are back to business. I think this is two shot now, yes? Yes, good. Oh crap! We have to surrender, that's right. Surrender, you stupid idiot. Or you want to die today? You give up? You idiot.
Hey, I give up, so don't you shoot.
Okay, I don't shoot. Come out. Where are you? Good, you give up?
That's it, I give up!
Fine, good. I don't want you go,
I might still get lucky.
One more give up, huh? You two give up? Good! Good man. Take the modification. Good. These idiots are so naive, but you know, it's good thinking. You take a couple of guys out and that's it. Everybody else is just idiots. Just give up easy. Let me see if I miss something, just in case, you never know, yes? Okay, seems we got everything. Whoa, let's not do that again. Whoops. I want this, of course. What is this? Nice, thank you. Man, I think this shotgun is way better than the stupid Kalashnikov. But Kalashnikov is so much firepower, too much ammo, but very good, but you know. This is better. Come close one shot and boom! Nobody leaves. Let's just make sure I didn't miss anything. Stop crying! Artyom is here to save you. Oh, look at they surrender. All of you surrender? Good. Shut up. Go to sleep. You idiot. Debil! Turn off the light. Let's see what else we have here. I think I took everything, right? Yes. Good, good, good. Pleasure doing business. Okay, where was the other guy? Ah, there he is, downstairs. Let's go get him. Ooh. Someone take a shit. Give me everything.
He does look almost human.
Shut up. It's good that you give up, my friend. Very... What the hell? Oh my god. I want to make sure I haven't missed anything, because this world is very cruel if you don't... Ah, crap, it's locked. Okay, I've been here, good. Whoop. Eh, it's locked as well. That pig is annoying, yes? What the hell? Oh! Ah! Look at that! It's bunnies! Bugs Bunny! Hello! How are you? Good, my friend, yes? Okay, now I'm lost. I think I have to go upstairs. Or not. Crap. Oh my god. Oh yes. Oh, it's a very nasty looking doll, huh? Thank you. I take everything, yes? Of course I did. Oh, what is that? It's a postcard! Привет с Волги! This is written. Hi from Volga, my friends. Ouch, let's not do that again. Okay, how the hell do I get to those crying babies, huh? Come on! Crap! Oh my god! There must be a way there, huh? I think I missed something, I'm pretty sure. Shut up, Bugs Bunny! No, this is a shithole. Okay, maybe the lady upstairs will help me. Hello? Oh no, she's not here. Crap! Церковь. Crap! Okay, maybe, you know, remember those two guys, they were knocking on some door. Yeah, I got busted, huh? Maybe we gotta go there, I don't know. Let's go check it out. This church is freaking confusing. Hey, crap. Where am I? Oh my god! I started speaking with normal accent. Oh, I found something! Hello!
Oh, what's going on? Oh, I don't feel right. Oh my god!
Look at me, are you sick?
This is a punishment for our sins. It's all for our sins. For we have sinned gravely.
I'm scared. There's something wrong with this woman.
Oh Lord, save us and have mercy. Oh Lord.
You move, I shoot. It's a final warning. Hello? Okay, I guess this is not where we should be. Okay, here we go. Ah, I think we have loot here, yes? Ah, of course. Artyom never miss out on good loot. We found the bot! Good. But first, let's go check that building there, remember? I'm pretty sure I might miss something. Here, we got all this stuff. This is good. But what about those two guys? Mother and son. I want to help them. Why they lock the door? I don't understand. Hello? Well, I guess this is where the journey ends. Let's get the hell out of here. Whoop! Whoop! There we go. Good. What? Not good. Oh! And I guess I have to get out of here. Why I have bad feeling? I'm telling you guys, I have a very bad feeling. By the way, I forgot that I have the map. Yeah, tell me to go back. Okay, let's go back.
Are you alright? A shame you couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Ah well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Oh my god, that is one nasty beast. Whoa! Get off my boat, you stupid thing! Another one! Ah! What the hell? Get the gun out, you idiot! What is going on? He not take gun! Stupid Artyom!
Artyom! Over here!
Oh, Duke! My friend! Not again! What now? What the fu- Oh my god, that is a very big one, eh? Ow! Большой карась! That's a big карась! Хрена себе карасина! Big fish! Ah! Run! Pick me up! My friend. Holy crap! That thing almost eat me alive, huh?
What the fuck was that? A whale?
I don't know, my friend.
It's fucking huge!
No, are you sure? That's a small one, I've seen bigger.
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer.
Haha.
Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed?
Trying to get me killed, obviously.
But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect.
How to use the binoculars?
The shrimps are giving me trouble, though.
Yeah, stay safe, my
friend. I wish I could somehow talk to that catfish into chomping all those water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I want?
Mowgli. The book. Don't forget about your journal. Press M. Check your current objective. Oh, okay. There is something here. Oh, investigate the plane, I guess, huh? It's a rat hole again. Bunny hole. Freaking stupid shrimps. Oh my god, what the hell? Something spit on me. I forgot how to clean my mask. Well, you jump, I shoot you in the face with my shotgun. He will not like it, I promise you. Hello. Who are you? You poor bastard. How did you die? I think he died from no food, water, and I don't see no gunshots, nor was he eaten alive. So he must been terrified to go down there, eh? Stupid idiot. What do we have here? Oh! Gunshots! Ah, shrimp, huh? Well, I don't want to waste my ammunition. I want to find some good stuff here, huh? Good. I like. What else do we have here? Fuel. It looks like that dead body was sleeping here. It's his house, I think. What else do we have here? Whoa, what was that? That sure did not sound very friendly. Or maybe must be my imagination, right? Oh, look, another one. Why did you guys die? You don't look beaten or anything. You're weird. And weird death equals... I don't like this. Ooh. Take the modification, of course. You picked up an upgrade for your gear. Find a workbench. No, I don't want the Kalashnikov. Oh my god, this guy has been dead for a long time, huh? Okay, I guess we took everything, huh? What the hell? That's crazy, huh? Okay, let's see what's up. Ah, okay, we're good. These freaking shrimps, huh? Let's take it easy, I don't want to waste my ammunition on these beasts. You know, humans are worse than bees, better save bullets for the humans. Is that a Godzilla baby? I've just eaten this thing. Oh my god. Ugh. Well, honestly speaking, I don't like this not a single bit. What is he doing? Whoop, no, 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 why are you coming here, my friend, huh? Go away. Why are you coming following me, huh? Stay away from me. Piece of crap. I shoot you! You idiot! I only decided to kill him because I think there is something here, yes? Good! I take my ammunition back. But if I run here quickly enough, I wouldn't have to shoot that stupid animal. And end up with have more shotgun bullets. But now I don't. I mean, not bullets, shells. What is this? Moldy log. They say any landing you walk away from is good enough, but what about my case? Could have been worse, of course. The other three can't even move. Shura and Nick got away with just bruises. Though, Nick made a split for me and more or less put my leg together. It sure hurts like hell. Oh my god. This guy loved to write diaries. Look at all this. Holy crap. Okay. Let's get out of here. Not a good professional reader out loud, you know that, right? Better run through this swamp very fast. This balota is very dangerous in our lands. Alright. I'm pretty sure there must be some treasure here too. Hello, my friend. Oh my god, what happened to you? I need to charge my thing, huh? Okay, we're good. Let's take a long-range weapon, huh? Those are my comrades over there. Hold up, guys! I need to check on something here. Anything? Just stupid broken. Well, I have bad feeling, you know? I don't even know if I should be going that direction, huh? Let's go. We go do exploration. Oh no, there is some beast over there as well. Oh no, there is a lot of beasts this way. No, 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 thank you. Let's go back. Talk to my man. I don't want to waste ammo just for nothing. You know. Let's see, maybe my questline will take me there next time, you know. Ooh. There is one more boat here. Hello. We can't find no more treasure. This, it sure is not good, huh? Okay, fine, let's go talk to my comrades.
And here's Artyom back from the abyss of NATO occupation.
You're alive!
Hello, beautiful.
Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now.
Oh, that's a good Kalashnikov.
So nice. Both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
This is good, huh? Medical training is
good. Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Let's go, comrade.
Artyom, stop.
Thank
by my
you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped
I've
that
got
place.
Something for you.
It's good when you have something for me. It's very good.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
Okay, comrade. Hello.
Damn. What do I even do about this? I could replace the cylinder, but there's just no spare. I've got to fix this one, and I don't even know where to start. It usually takes a whole workshop to fix things like that. So you're going to the port to look for that mechanic?
Yep.
Please, do your best. Otherwise, we might as well get used to this place.
Okay, Grandpa. Хорошо, дед. Hello.
Hi, Artyom.
Привет. Как дела?
Hello again, Artyom.
Oh, братан, дай пять. Алёша.
In the meantime, we have dug in here. We've been waiting for the occupying forces, but so far we have only seen winged and four-legged ones. Our ecology seems to sit badly with them. Some bandit-looking characters in the distance, too.
I see. No shrimps, huh? Okay, remember, this guy wants to give me something. Let's go ask. Hello, my friend.
How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable?
Very
Can
useful.
Can you operate stealthily with it?
Yes, thank you. Of course.
I have a present for you here. A TR rifle.
Is it for
Bring
me?
Any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best.
Oh, yes.
So, bear it with honor.
You, my friend, we are
and
going to be
to
best friends.
From time to time. I have a few ideas for improving it.
Thank you, my friend. Wait, what is this? Pompmatic weapon? Ah, crap. I didn't have time to read. Okay, got it. I have 3 weapon now. Good. So this is sort of can be a sniper rifle. Hello, what is this? My friend, do you have workbench here, huh? Let's see if I can put that scope on this bit, baby.
As I always say, you lucked out with me.
Oh, bullets!
We all lucked out with Anna. She's a total deadeye.
Steel balls. This 5mm steel ball spirit outbreak become ideal ammo for makeshift weapons due to their smooth fishing. Gotcha. Blah blah blah. Nice. This is good, eh?
Thank you.
Okay, let's go here. What modifications we can put for this baby right here, huh?
Where are you from?
The Southern Ural. A couple of years ago, we heard there was this great place on the Volga. So
okay,
we
I like this one more.
Who could have known that fanatics were in control now?
Whoop! Suppressor, more damage. No, I need... Oh, interesting. But...
There were 15 of us. But now only Nastya and I are alive.
I'm sorry. Hey, why are you so gloomy?
Stability.
Don't you like the tea?
I do.
Oh, when the gargoyle attacked, Nastya lost her teddy. The beast carried it away. Must have thought it was alive.
You know, let's try it.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll find your teddy. Huh. We call them demons in Moscow. And you call them gargoyles.
Gargoyles.
Yes. Where did those things call out from, I wonder?
Well, there's...
Okay, let's try it out.
Weapons and stuff. Nature just went...
Hello,
strange.
My friend. How are you doing today?
Yeah, the planet's been trashed. No wonder Silantius had such a hold over
oh,
everyone.
Oh, yes. Look at that baby right
like
there.
Mm-mm-mm.
Beautiful. She stole my heart.
And die just like that, reading with disease. I'm a trained nurse.
I like
the
scope.
Silantius wouldn't even hear of me treating anyone. He said God claims his own. He only cares about feeding their bodies to that fish once they die. He says it's their sure way into heaven.
Okay.
I tried doing something to help them, but no.
This is good.
It's a sin.
I like it.
And then he just locked us up.
We don't have
tower.
To waste my ammo for
a and
shotgun.
Somehow, a stupid
just in case.
Made it worse.
Okay, let's call it the end for this and episode right here. It's been very entertaining with that big carass, you know, the big fish that almost eat me. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you did enjoy the show, don't forget to subscribe, yes? And Artem will help you, give you some advice on how to survive this lens if you leave your comment down below, of course. Alright guys, you have a good hunting and try not to die out there, okay? I'll see you later, пока, пока-пока.